by Rachael Reads to save the school horses. Today we are reading Nightmare Night, aka Spooky Boo. Boo, Boo, Boo. Princess Luna is Princess Celestia's little sister and responsible for using her magic to bring out the moon every night. She is kind and wise, but she wasn't always the sweet, friendly princess every pony knows her to be. She used to be very different. A long time ago, she grew very jealous that ponies played during the day but slept through the beautiful night that she created for them. She got angry with her sister Celestia and transformed herself into Nightmare Moon. She wanted to punish every pony by making it stay night forever. As Nightmare Moon, she could do just that. Celestia was forced to trap her sister in the moon for 1,000 years.
Read the next page.
Soon, the story of Nightmare Moon became something that ponies would tell colts and fillies around campfires and at bedtime to scare them.
Next page. Eventually,
ponies created a whole holiday to celebrate the story of Nightmare Moon. They call it Nightmare Night. One time, Pinkie Pie didn't. On Nightmare Night, ponies dress up in all kinds of amazing costumes. They go out to parties and play games and eat sweets.
Mm-hmm. I dressed up like a chicken. Lots of ponies thought it was the best costume ever. Pinkie Pie was pretty proud. Nightmare Night is a night for telling spooky stories and pulling pranks. Every pony gets really scared, but in a fun way. Pranksters like Pinkie Pie and Rainbow Dash have the greatest time. When Princess Luna finally came back from being banished to the moon, she learned about Nightmare Night and got very sad. Her feelings were hurt because there was a whole holiday all about ponies being scared of her. Violet Sparkle showed Luna that every pony likes to be a little scared. It's all part of the fun. Well, every pony except Fluttershy. No ponies still enjoy Nightmare Night. They still dress up in costumes and scare under ponies and get candy, but they also celebrate it because Nightmare Moon is gone and they have Princess Luna back. And that is a great thing to celebrate. And by Rachael Reads to say the school horses. Bye bye, people.